The 2009 season's Ferrari was very uncompetitive. However, in the Belgian Grand Prix, Kimi qualified 6th, and a brilliant start quickly pushed him to P2. And then he easily passed Giancarlo Fisichella to take Ferrari's only win of the 2009 season. The King of Spa now had 4 Belgian Grand Prix wins from his previous 5 starts.